looks like we did it. The end of the year, I've got to admit it, wasn't sure we'd get here. And now that we've made it, I think we'll agree, we totally hated this whole year A to Z. So my wish list this December, let me make it crystal clear. Don't want no presents, no parties, want no friends or family near. Just a day or two or three, utterly disaster-free. As I lift a weary cup of Yuletide cheer, here's to an uneventful Christmas this year. It would be the nicest if nothing would happen, not one single crisis, while I get a quick nap in. With nothing exploding, depressing or dire, nothing grim or foreboding, and no dumpsters on fire. Can we maybe take a time out, try a temporary freeze? Could this 21 gun shit show take an intermission, please? So I'm asking Mr. Claus, put the end times on pause. We'll just chill with milk and cookies and beer. I've got enough for you and all eight reindeer. Here's to an uneventful Christmas this year.